Hello, this is Robert. Spiral video number 4. In the previous section, we talked about the G spiral harp and its relative minor, E minor, and worked through some of that. Here's a great B minor pattern, pentatonic, 5 tones, available on the same harp. Starts on draw 3. And everywhere we have a draw tone, we have some bends available. And we also have the blow tone on hole 3, which you would be working hard to get with a full draw 2 bend if you had a minor tuned harp. Real fun, real expressive. Here's the A minor pattern, starts on blow 3 of the same harp. Here's blow 3. Perfect minor pentatonic for jamming. Everywhere we have draw tones, draw 4 and draw 6 in this group, we can lend in some bends. If you're enjoying what you're hearing from a spiral tuning in two different minor keys, pentatonic, go to my website, dukeofwail.com, W-A-I-L. Go to the contact page. Let me know that you've seen spiral video number 4, and you'd like the notes and documentation on that, and I'll send it to you. Next episode, number 5, will be how the spiral tuning reverses its blow-draw pattern each octave.